Well, here we are. I'm listening to some YNT from Tokyo. It's a live Japanese band imitation of YNT, so. Hungry for Rock. I think that's from the Earthshaker. Back about 1982. But I'm gonna make this video about my public record for today, as far as my private banking goes. I went to Fred Meyer in the afternoon and bought some new socks. Other things. And I had to write the account numbers on the check, because the old numbers, well, they're printed, are it's a closed account. So he ran the check through. It was a different retail store today. He ran the check through, turned it around, ran it through the other way. And then he says, it's asking for your ID. So I showed him my ID. He punched the numbers in to another machine. And says, okay, that was good. So I asked him, you know, how much can I write it over for? He said 20. So I made it for $47 and something cents. And went home, ate my food that I bought, magazine, jazz guitar special. And came up with a bright idea. I looked at my watch after lunch, and it was about 3:30 around there. And I says, damn. Oh, then I went to Safeway. I had the bright idea I wanted to try the ATM card. So I went and I checked my balance. Went and bought a dollar's worth of stuff at Safeway. And it said debit or credit, so I just pressed the debit or credit button. It said slide it through. I slid it through. And it just automatically said good. So I just looked at my things, and went back, checked my balance, and $1.13 was taken out of my public account. So that told me right there that it wasn't connected to the private account yet. I'm gonna manifest this, brothers, sisters. But so I went back home. I had the bright idea. It's 3:30. I says, let me go down to the utility company and get my power and water turned back on, and write them a private check. So I did. And I crossed out the bottom check numbers again and wrote in my open account in the public that I have right now. And what'd I do next? Oh, I gave it to her. She went, took it in the back, ran through her machine. She comes back, says, machine won't take it. I says, well, can you just send it in manually? She says, no, we can't do that. She says, if you have a starter check, you'll be all right. So I thought, So I said, okay, let me go to the bank. See if I can get some with printed numbers on it. So I went, rode to the bank. It was 4:20, so I had 40 minutes to get to Safeway, to the bank, come back to sub. So I go there, and she gives me the couple checks. So I go back to sub. What I wrote my private stamp right there in Safeway in front of everybody on the Starbucks coffee table. So I went back to sub, and I finished writing out the check and I gave it to her. So she goes back in the back, runs it through, comes back out, goes to the front desk, grabs a sheet, comes back to me with a pink sheet, says, oh, okay, here's a notice. It says if it's no good, if the check's no good, we're going to charge you this amount of money for hers. So I says, all right. She says, and you'll get your $425 deposit back in 2 years. So I had to write him a check for $425 for the deposit plus $103 for the bill that I never paid him that went to collection. So it was $528.07. Then, so we said our goodbyes, and it was right at closing time, 5 o'clock. I walk outside, picked up a piece of paper on the ground that I dropped, put it in my pocket, got my rain gear on, got on my bike, went back home, and got ready to come here. So I just wanted to get that on the public record. And I have more signs also, so I'm learning how to walk in sign language. Everywhere I go, I'm learning how to just expect signs coming every which direction now. And pretty cool. So they're going to turn the power on tomorrow morning as soon as possible. So, but I already know it's a done deal. I had me a big old cry session before I even started all this. Prophesied and everything right in the front yard. My own top mind was telling me, it's coming back, power's coming back on. And I went to a cry mode, happy mode, cry mode, and all that other good stuff. So, and so let's call that. All right.